The National Weather Service in Paducah has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Spencer County in southwestern Indiana, Henderson County in northwestern Kentucky, Davis County in northwestern Kentucky until 8:15 p.m.
I might need in a shelter.
7:40 p.m. Severe winds out ahead of approaching thunderstorms.
Might need in a shelter because of these storms. Well, yeah. I gotta go. Bye.
There have been reports of 50 to 60 miles per hour winds with this line. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Severe weather has been confirmed by train spotters. The following impacts are expected. Expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Evansville, Owensboro, Henderson, Newburgh, Rockport, Gordon, Whitestone, Rue Barnes, Knoxville, St. Joseph, Masonville, Stanley, Eureka, Mosleyville, Pleasant Ridge, and Hebbardsville. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 8:15 p.m. for the following county, Spencer, Indiana, and the following counties in Kentucky, Davis, and Henderson.